I'm going to be asking few of those questions. Now, some of those questions may seem a little silly to you. Some of them will be funny. So that's all right. If you can answer a few of them, that would be great. So, first question, how many apps do you have on your phone?
A lot of apps. I think my daughter downloads a lot of them. But my favorite is Headspace.
Ah, okay. So, a lot of them. Now, here's a lot of them. Along with the kids, could be actually a lot of them. Now, just like everyone else, do you check your phone immediately after waking up and before sleeping?
No way. I don't check the phone before sleeping because I won't get sleep otherwise. Yeah. So I'm one of those people who read a book before sleeping. So I think staring at an electronic gadget, you don't get sleep. So I strictly follow that.
New generation and all the fan base, please note, before sleeping, keep the phone away. This is how you become a star. Now, friends, now this is a question which I have to ask. Now, before buying a phone, do you wait for Diwali and the Dussehra discounts?
Which one?
Before buying a phone, do you wait for Diwali or the Dussehra discounts?
Now, I don't wait. The Apple, they just launch it every year. So, whenever they launch, I buy a phone.
Of course. So, whoever asked this question, thank you for this witty question. And no, he doesn't wait for that. Now, what do you think as a parent is the right age to give a phone to the kids? Now, this is a very important question in this digital generation, especially after lockdown when all the kids are expected to attend the classes. But apart from that, what do you think is the right age?
It's a very good question, interesting question actually. But if you ask me, I really don't know, because I think we gave a phone to our children very, very early. So, I don't know. I think 10 or 12, I don't know. So, I leave it because, like you said, in today's scenario, I think, when schools are all online and everything is online, so I really can't answer that question.
Well, actually, yeah, he's right. It depends on different families. But, now, as a big star, phone is a very important, accessory to you. It's not just an accessory. Now, would you be really worried if you would lose your phone? And would you be worried? Now, this is a question I'm not asking. Somebody's asking. Would you be worried about the monetary value or the data in it?
Data, obviously. Scary. That would be. So, the data.
Yeah. Obviously, yes. Now, next question is, have you eagerly waited for a phone to be launched? Have you ever eagerly? I'm not asking which brand, but person has asked, have you ever eagerly waited for a phone to be launched so that you can buy it quickly?
To be honest, now I don't want them to launch any phone because they're launching it so quickly these days.
And how often do you buy phones? How often do you change phones rather than buying? Or do you get gifted?
Whenever they launch a new one, I'm buying one. I think that's the case with everybody there.
This is the best brand ambassador for Big C.